Who wants to have some seafood with me? Got lobster, crab, shrimp, crawfish, mussels, and a bunch of other seafood, and it's all spicy.
Jalapeno takis. Jalapeno takis sereche. Jalapeno takis sereche tahim. Let's go, baby. Jalapeno takis sereche tahim. What's up, babe? Ooh. More what's up, babe? Ooh. Yes, baby. Ginger shot. Ghost purple. No reaction.
Only eating spicy food for a full day. For breakfast, I started off with Samyang fire noodles, which I actually love, but today I decided to be crazy and add Da Bomb hot sauce from that show Hot Ones. I've only had it once before and I was literally in pain for hours, but I thought it might be better if I mixed it in with the noodles. I don't know. I immediately regretted my decisions. It literally burns. Like, there's no other way to describe it. Also, the noodles were really hot temperature-wise, which I think made it worse. I just immediately started coughing and then it was like caught in my throat, and I definitely couldn't finish the whole pot, but I probably finished like half of them. Not fun. Anyway, then for lunch, I went to a hot chicken spot that just opened up across the street, and I got one hot slider and then one extra hot. The hot chicken one actually still had a really nice, like, savory barbecue flavor and a hint of sweetness. It was pretty spicy though. Then I added some honey to the extra hot, which definitely helped with the heat, but honestly, the chicken was the best part. It was so tender and moist. Oh, and I got extra pickles, of course. Anyway, then for dinner, I had to get some chicken vindaloo. The place across the street for me makes it extra hot, and it's definitely spicy, but it goes so well with that garlicky naan. And the naan at this place is so soft and buttery, and the vindaloo is definitely really hot, but it's also so rich and tangy and a little sweet too, just like bursting with flavor. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching.
Let's eat something really spicy. Fresno. Spicy sunflower seeds. Sriracha. Wasabi. Jalapeno. Old Bay hot sauce. Sriracha mayo. Spicy Takis beef stick. Da Bomb hot sauce. Holland. Woo! No reaction.
Let's test my spice limit. Century egg, hot sauce string. Red chili pepper, red Takis, Carolina Reaper Cheetos, pickled chili pepper, spontaneous combustion hot sauce, blueberry Reaper hot sauce, chili flakes, Takis hot nuts, sriracha, more Takis, century egg. This is Andrew, my spicy alien monster. No reaction. Lemon Takis. Lemon Takis Sriracha. Yes. Lemon Takis Sriracha Tahim. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Lemon Takis Sriracha Tahim Wasabi. Let's go, baby. Yes, sir. Mama didn't raise no coward. Carolina Reaper. No reaction.
Seeing who can eat the most hot Cheetos pups.
I'm done, y'all. Can't go anymore. I'm bloated. Yeah. I'm gonna
keep going.
This is all that's left.
All right, guys, I'm the champ today. Let us know what we should eat next.
Comment down below. Let's go.
I went to Houston House Chicken in Las Vegas. I got four tenders gradually going up in heat. I'm gonna show you all of them and then I'm gonna try them. Honey butter, not spicy at all. Medium, a little spicy. Spicy, supposed to be real spicy. Lift off the second to spiciest flavor they had. The spiciest flavor you gotta sign a waiver for. And I got a blueberry lavender lemonade milkshake to wash it down. Honey butter. That got a tiny bit of kick to it. Spice level, I give a 1 out of 10. Flavor, I give a 9 out of 10. We starting high. medium, and I'm using a different sauce each time so I don't mix the flavors. Oh God, already. We already getting hot. Spice level, 5 out of 10. Flavor, 8.5 out of 10. That's still really good. That's probably the hottest I would go if I was to order my own. This shake does help though. This is fire. Spicy, I'm scared. Oh! Ooh. Ooh. Oh wait, no. That first initial kick, I thought it was gonna be really spicy because it had like a lot of spices up front, but it wasn't that bad. Spice, 4 out of 10. It was less spicy than the other one. Flavor, 8 out of 10. I'm scared of him. The liftoff. It's not that spicy at all.